Yeah. For a little while, at least. I've got all kinds of good stuff here. Well, then give me something free. I want the freebies, damn it. Chavad is getting put to some use. Kinda sucks it got knocked out of the sky, but these kind of things happen in Xenogears. It's not like we're born just to die. What's going to happen to us now? To this world? We can't carry on without at least drinking. It's scary and lonely. It's gotten awfully cold. I hate the cold. It's killing me. If the temperature keeps dropping like this, we'll all be frozen before Deus can finish us off. Ever, Kislev, Nissan, we've been feuding for such a long time, and finally we're coming together as one like this. But it's probably already too late. It's always the case. By the time we notice anything, it's way too late. How could we possibly stand up to God's army? The situation is really hopeless. Hey, aren't these Picatiles cute? They're going cheap, cheap too, how about it? I didn't know I was gonna have to pay 20. Thousand G. No. No! This... Oh, God! I want to kill you! God! Stupid. 5, too many thousand dollars. I don't care. No, I want to go after him. Celebrated gear weapon specialist, but lately there's been no interesting work. There are no men with enough guts to ask me and forge them a weapon to fight Deus. You can bring me a nifty sword. You can forge it into something truly amazing for you anytime. I'm still pissed off that I gave 20,000 gold for that. What is it about damn Squaresoft games and trolling you? I don't even... Honestly, I'm so angry about the 20,000 things. I don't even remember what the guy said to me. Oh. I'm so... Or was it just... Thought he said for gear. Yeah, it must have been your gear. Watch it. If this is under the troll thing, this is going to be like those damn birds. He's going to break my sword. I can see it already. That was quite the increase. You look like a chump with your low attack power bar. You need to do something about that. Anything else to look at in this room? I don't want to jump down. Will it even let you? Nope. Okay. Then I'm getting out of here. That kind of makes up for the bird thing, but not really. Now, I heard a bird squeaking. I heard it in the scene change. Did you hear that? One of them squeaked. Yeah, they had like some kind of like little something they were sitting on. I don't remember exactly what it was, but they did have like a little platform or pad they were sitting on. I have to make things really clear or else it gets on my nerves. I don't know what red up. Did you need something? Need something? Come talk to me at the counter. Yeah, they took you up and down. And we are in ruins from Shavat, so... Bastard. This is strange old Grandpa Choo-Choo's precious treasure. Wonder what happened to him when Shavat crashed down to Earth. I haven't seen him. His treasure. Can we just take it? I'm sure he won't mind if we just borrow it. Dang, that's nice. It's a big boost in defense, but it says it's defense down when an ally gets KO'd. So that means if somebody gets dropped in your group and you gotta get them revived and healed, you're gonna take major damage in the process. I don't know. Imagine I'm gonna use those.